Alright guys, I'm going to show you how to quickly tell if your gold is real in the comfort of your own home. So you see we're using here something that says it's gold plated. This is not legitimate, not real. This is only plated with gold. This is approximately 8 grams of real gold. And this is approximately 8 grams of fake gold. I'm also using a screw. And that's about 1.5 grams, sorry about that. And another gold piece that's approximately 1.5 grams as well. And this is 10 karat. This is 14 karat. So I wanna show you guys a quick test that you can do at the comfort of your own home. It's a water density test. We all know that gold is one of the densest metals. So it's going to, in theory, drop to the bottom quicker than anything else. Now, we all know the magnet test, which we'll do very quickly, which is if you place a magnet near real gold, nothing will happen, right? So nothing's happening, correct? Oh, we see what happened there. Nothing happened with that, didn't stick. And we see what happened there. So we can clearly see what's fake and what is not fake. Now, let's do the test that's gonna be quickest and easiest for you guys. And that's going to be the water density test. So I'm gonna go ahead and put these all in my hand. I'm gonna rip off this tag so we don't have any resistance. I'm gonna drop all of these at the same time, and then I will put this in slow motion so we can see what hits the bottom first. Now, in theory, all of the gold, or the real gold, should hit the bottom way before any of the other metals because of the density. So let's go ahead and do this right now. Here we go. 1, 2, 3.